Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Big, bold, and impossible to... Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Excuse me.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
Do enjoy the show,
sir. I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. You know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like this thing.
My
don't you think people will connect the dots?
We'll make it look like it.
Hey, it hurt.
So, I was in the bathroom.
Listen here, pretty boy. Take your color set and go paint your face somewhere else. You're not coming down here.
What?
Hard work.
So you're a hero.
In war, there's no such thing as heroes, only casualties. So let me give you the best advice I possibly can. Do what you do, and you will stay alive.
You should pick that up.
Turning on contact.
What the hell is that? Command, possible disturbance in my position. Checking it out.
anyone's there. helmet here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No.
Hey,
no,
Kurt,
it's essential
remember
that
me?
You walk
Susan?
The runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Well, at least this line looks like real fun.
We're okay here.
Oh.
Mr. Krueger,
you
need a touch up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Mr. Decker is on his way from the airport now.
You rock, Helmut.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please.
Go ahead.
Helmut Krueger.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely
lovely
done, Alfred.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not Gamora.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John. Hi, Moore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
Got trouble. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger?
Someone's in serious trouble. Stand by. Is anyone there? I repeat,
man.
Thanks, sir. I've got you in my sights.
You are too, really too kind.
Target hit! Target hit!
These are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors make classical cuts rule you.
Not a witness.
No. The
suggest we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control.
Command. Hey. I've got several people counting.
A bare-knuckle boxer.
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot. It's a cocktail. His favorite, apparently. Palace owner, Mr. Blair. Down in the basement. I was gonna copy it out and laminate it, but...
According to staff, Viktor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare-knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. It's like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Serves a decent.
Thank you. 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Can I get a skimmed milk soy latte?
Any of those little delicious,
Okay, guess not.
The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
Good. Good. That's the end of that. I knew our nameless friend.
Well, I'll be dead.
The subtle type, are we?
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite a scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.